2023 Toyota Sienna, what we know so far. The fifth-generation Toyota Sienna rearranged the minivans to support a wider range of life and activities. Equipped with hybrid powertrains in all trims and a variety of new technologies and facilities, the Toyota Sienna 2023 raises the bar for style, safety, comfort, flexibility, and fuel efficiency in its segment. By entering only its second model year, we expect the Toyota Sienna 2023 to be a carryover model. Despite playing in a relatively boring classroom, Sienna has some unique style cues. This sharp two-box van has a unique fascia, deep shells flowing at the door and above the rear wheel arches, a shaped rear, and bold tail lights. We hope this striking new look stays in place when Sienna 2023 reaches showrooms. 2023 Toyota Sienna. Toyota Sienna Design. Designed, engineered, and assembled in the U.S., the Sienna All-Hybrid, influenced by the bold and powerful character of the SUV, hosts many premium features, open and closed sliding side doors and rear gates, a four-zone climate control system, a super-long second-row sliding captain seat heated with an ottoman, the first power tilt of the segment and a telescope steering column with the heated steering wheel, digital wheel, 10-inch head-up screen, and JBL 12 speakers premium audio system. Toyota Sienna prepares for an outdoor adventure with its choice of all-wheel drive, and is well positioned for Yakima accessories, such as roof operators, bars, bike racks, and more. Sienna offers available tow obstructions and an optional 1,500-watt inverter factory with a 120V AC outlet for power camping equipment. All versions of the Sienna are rated tow up to 3,500 pounds. That's enough to pull a complete compact travel trailer, or just take your bike for that weekend getaway. The front design is inspired by the iconic Shinkansen Japanese bullet train to look sleek, fast, and confident. The headlights are mounted high and stretched to the side as if being shaped by the wind. The bold bottom grille contrasts with sleek high-tech LED fog lights that are pushed into corners, improving a wide and stable attitude. In the spirit of optimizing interiorness while avoiding boxy design, the rear cabin features fast pillars that dynamically angle forward. The tail lights flow seamlessly from the sculpted body to the back, using a thin band of LED lighting to create a distinctive feel. There is an integrated black tail light canard that not only looks cool but also improves aerodynamic performance. The crisp, deep sculpted tailgate with integrated spoilers is made possible by the molded resin process. The ultra-sporty XSE model takes the excitement, sportiness, and driving experience to a level never seen before in minivans. A dark split five-spoke and aggressive front and rear bumpers unique to the XSE, this model looks like it was born on a racetrack. Learning from current minivan customers that they don't want to feel like they're driving a bus, the design team took this to heart and thought carefully about how to combine the practical attributes of a minivan with the emotional desire to have a more personalized driving experience. Modern instrument panels are made of bold horizontal layers to express a wide interior, with a large center touch display, useful storage capabilities, and an innovative bridge console, which is key to allocating personalized space to front drivers and passengers. 2023 Toyota Sienna Interior. Inside, the new generation Sienna gets a sharp cabin with a clean dashboard, a large dashboard touchscreen, a floating center console with hard gear shifts and storage underneath, a two-tone color scheme available, plenty of storage puttings, and more. We hope this new design stays the same at Sienna 2022. The technology is also no less in the new Sienna, as the current model comes standard with a 9-inch touchscreen, satellite radio, Apple CarPlay, and Android Auto, Amazon Alexa, and more. Optionally, buyers can add 4-zone climate control, a 1,500-watt AC power system, rear seat entertainment with an 11.6-inch display, and more. We anticipate this will all remain the same when Sienna 2022 hits showrooms. Toyota Sienna models. LE and XLE are equipped with an 8-seat configuration with two captain's seats, a slide-length second-row seat, and a receding middle seat. Some XLE models, as well as XSE, Limited, and Platinum are seven-seat models featuring super long slide second row captain seats with Limited and Platinum FWD models equipped with ottomans. Toyota Sienna Safety. In addition to the exemplary collision protection provided by the TNGAK platform, the Sienna 2021 comes standard with the second-generation Toyota Safety Sense, TSS 2.0, a comprehensive active safety system that includes pre-collision system with pedestrian detection / low light detection, full-speed range dynamic radar cruise control, lane departure alert with steering assist, path trace help, automatic high beam, road signs help. Pedestrian pre-collision system, PCS, is designed to provide automatic braking capability if the driver does not react in time in certain emergency situations. The PCS system is not only designed to detect vehicles in front, but it can also detect cyclists and even pedestrians in low-light situations. Blind spot monitor, BSM, with rear cross-traffic alert, RCTA, is also standard on all Sienna models. The Sienna 2023 is equipped with 10 airbags, driver and front passenger airbags, the driver's knee airbag, passenger seat cushion airbags, front seat side airbags, rear outboard seat side airbags, plus curtain side airbags for all three rows. Safety systems include enhanced vehicle stability control, VSC, with traction control, track, electronic brake force distribution, EBD, brake assist, BA, anti-lock braking system, ABS, and smart stop technology, SST. Toyota Sienna Performance. Sienna currently competes with all SUVs on the road, a natural and intuitive connection between driver and vehicle achieved with optimized TNGAK platform geometry combined with trailing arm multi-link rear suspension and increased body stiffness. Like all Toyota vehicles built on the new TNGAK platform, the Sienna 2021 benefits from the many steps that bring a quiet library to the cabin. In particular, Toyota engineers focused on reducing noise in the frequency at which the conversation took place. The high-powered TNGAK platform resists noise disturbance and curbs vibration through steering structures, floors, and vehicles. The noise insulation is extensive and strategically placed, and the body sealant further maintains the noises outside where they are, outside. Sienna, though, does offer some performance control surprises. Selectable EV, Normal, Eco, and Sport driving modes allow the driver to adjust the van driving personality. 2023 Toyota Sienna Exterior. Normal mode is ideal for daily driving. Sport mode unlocks the thrust of the hybrid system to improve acceleration response, Eco mode extracts maximum mileage from fuel and battery, and EV mode allows driving only electricity at low speeds for short distances. Drivers can use the sequential shift feature to downshift, which increases regenerative braking in steps. It is ideal for driving in hilly areas, for example, acting as a lower gear while increasing the restored energy sent to HV batteries. As a bonus, the Sienna hybrid system improves driving smoothness by finely controlling drive torque to press the pitch and dive under acceleration and deceleration. Gearheads buy vans too. They will be interested in the thermal efficiency of 41% of gas engines, one of the highest of any internal combustion car engine on the market, except other Toyota hybrid models. The gas engine uses a variable valve timing intelligence system by an electric motor, VVTIE, on the intake cams haft, and the VVTI on the exhaust cams haft shaft. Toyota Sienna Fuel Economy. The 7-inch multicolor information display in the instrument panel includes hybrid system indicators to demonstrate system output and regeneration status and encourage environmentally friendly driving habits. As in other Toyota hybrid models, the screen shows the optimal amount of acceleration for eco-driving and provides game-like scoring functions for drivers. Using a navigation system operation, when equipped, Predictive Efficient Drive, PED, analyzes driving habits and memorized road and traffic conditions to optimize hybrid battery charging. When the driver activates the PED, The system learns repeated routes and can predict when and where the vehicle tends to slow down or stop. Then, through the optimal accelerator pedal release time guide, this feature can reduce energy consumption, especially when driving through hilly areas or in traffic jams. All the owner has to do is drive. Sienna will optimize its own fuel economy. Toyota Sienna AWD. Sienna has long offered optional all-wheel drive, and the 2023 model is no exception. The Sienna 2023 is the only vehicle in its segment that combines a hybrid powertrain with an AWD, and the system is available in all model classes at very attractive prices. Sienna uses a new type of AWD called Electronic On-Demand AWD. Instead of heavy AWD transfer cases and space robbery drive shafts to the rear wheels, this AWD system uses a separate independent electric motor to power the rear wheels of the additional instant traction required and at all vehicle speeds. Like hybrid systems, the AWD hybrid system works seamlessly and transparently. During the off-the-line start, hybrid AWD preemptively delivers up to 80% drive force to the rear wheels to help prevent front-wheel derailment. Equipped with AWD hybrid system that improves cornering agility by helping to reduce understeer, giving Sienna a more confident handling feel. Toyota Sienna feature highlights. Toyota Sienna 2023 is well equipped in LE class and adds more facilities and technology in the higher class. Options are easily grouped into LE Plus, XLE Plus, and XSE Plus plans. Grade Limited and Platinum don't have a plan but offer two factory options, digital rearview mirror and 1080p HD entertainment center with the 11.6 in display, HDMI input, remote control, and two wireless headphones, also optional on XLE and XSE. A 1,500-watt inverter is also available for XLE class and above. The sporty XSE class and the luxurious Platinum fill their wheel wells with standard 20-inch aluminum clad wheels with P235/50R20 tires for the FWD, the first 20-inch wheels on the Sienna. A minivan can look snazzy without giving up the room. While limited FWD grade comes standard with 18-inch wheels. 2023 Toyota Sienna release date and price. There is no official sales date for the Toyota Sienna 2023, but we expect it will arrive in fall 2022 based on the previous release schedule. The price for the Toyota Sienna 2023 is also still unclear, but with no changes coming, we expect it to remain close to the current model of $36,635 to $51,635 MSRP, including destination costs.